Hello friends, you are watching Jungle Safari. Today we are gonna talk about dog versus wolf. We will debunk the myth over the internet that a large ferocious dog can defeat the wolf regularly. For comparison, we will take the largest wolf, the Mackenzie Valley Wolf, and one of the largest and fiercest dog breeds, the Kangal. For complete information, stay tuned till the end. First, let us talk about size and weight. The Kangal can grow up to 1.4 meter in length from head to tail. The height of Kangal is around 2.9 feet and can weigh up to 65 kg. The Mackenzie Wolf can be up to 2.1 meters in length, 3.3 feet in shoulder height, and up to 80 kg in weight. So in terms of size and weight, the Mackenzie Wolf is quite larger and beats the Kangal dog. Talking about bite force, the Kangal dog has a bite force of 743 psi, a bit larger than the lion. But now compare that to the Mackenzie Valley Wolf, which has a bite force of 1200 psi, a bit larger than the tiger. So clearly, wolf bites harder than the dog, especially when it's a question of life and death. Now let us talk about speed and stamina. The Mackenzie Wolf can run up to a speed of around 61 km per hour. The Kangal, on the other hand, can run up to 56 km per hour. However, there are dogs like Greyhound and wolves like Grey Wolf, which can run up to 70 km per hour. But overall, the wolf is slightly more faster and has huge stamina, having known to travel over 100 miles in a day. Finally, let us answer the big question, who would win in a face-to-face fight? By now, you would have clearly understood how much superior the wolf is compared to the best of dog breeds. In a face-to-face fight between the Mackenzie Wolf and the Kangal dog, the initial few moments may be extreme, with the dog charging against the wolf with his full vigor. However, with time, the dog will lose its steam. The wolf, being a hunter born to kill, will sniff the opportunity and latch onto the neck of the dog. It would be game over for the Kangal. Thus, as a rule of thumb, we conclude the wolf is superior, ferocious, and dangerous compared to almost any dog breed around the world. What do you think? Let me know in the comment section. So friends, if you have enjoyed the video, hit the like and subscribe button. Also, if you are a nature and animal lover, share the video as much as possible. Press the bell icon so that you get notified of my upcoming videos. And until my next video, see you. Bye bye.